रोज टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न टू ड्रॉ अ बटरफ्लाई इन एमएस पेंट. फॉर दैट वी आर गोइंग टू ओपन अ न्यू पेज. आई एम गोइंग टू क्लिक ऑन फाइल मेन्यू टू गेट माय न्यू पेज. यू कैन ऑल्सो क्लिक कंट्रोल एंड एन की फ्रॉम योर कीबोर्ड टू गेट योर न्यू पेज. Today, we are going to draw a butterfly with the help of shapes. For that, I am going to use shape groups and different kind of shapes from the shape group. We will also use color 1, that is background color, and foreground color. Color 2 is background color and color 1 is foreground color. Mostly we will work with the background color, that is color 2. We will also use this colors to create colorful butterflies. We required fill colors and outline colors. So let's start. First, I am going to click on shape group and I will select heart shape. I will click on background color and I will change the background color into pink. Here I am going to put the outline color no outline, and I will click on fill color and keep it as solid colors. Here I have created one heart shape. We are going to rotate this shape and we will make it to feel like a feather of butterfly. For that we are going to use rotate option from the image group. I am going to click on image group rotate option. First I will rotate it to right. Now I am again going to select image group select option. I am going to select this heart shape and I am going to rotate it to the left. Before rotating it, we are going to set the color 2, that is background color, into white. Then we will copy the selection by using clipboard group copy option. You can use this option by pressing Ctrl plus C key from your keyboard. Now I am going to use paste option to create a clone of same feather. You can get this option by pressing your Ctrl plus V key from your keyboard. Now I am going to click again on rotate option and I will select rotate 180. Now let's create the body of butterfly. For that I am going to use shape group and I will choose pentagon shape. After this, I am going to select background color, which is color 2, and I will change it into green. Again, I am going to use rotate option and I will rotate it into 180. Now let's create head by using oval option from the shape group. This time color 2, which is background color, will remain same, which is green. You can adjust your shape by dragging up and down or right and left of the selection. Let's create eyes by changing the background color to the black. Now I am creating antenna of the butterfly. I am using same shape, which is circle. Now I am taking line shape from the shape group. Now I am going to click on outline and I will select solid color. You can also decorate feather by using different shapes with the different colors. For that, we will select color 2, which is background color to yellow.